13 August 2021. Welcome all praise the Dhamma. Sunyata Jeto Vimuti. How? Seeing anatta. And definitely, you accept definitely anatta. Your mind become Sunyata Jeto Vimuti. So now, just open eye. You must train yourself. Open eye and see anicchang, anatta. Everything in front of you, around you, anicchang, anatta. You see by understanding. Can you get understanding? Get understanding until become Dhamma eye. Dhamma eye is the eye of understanding. You go to a dictionary, Buddhist dictionary. There are three eyes in Buddhism. Okay, this one physical eye. Okay, this one third eye. But the last one, Dhamma eye, or eye of understanding. Is here. Okay? So you develop understanding. Anicca. Don't have to talk. And you get understanding? Don't talk too much. Listen to people talking together and see how they deal together. They deal together with anicca. And anatta. No, not anicca. They deal together. They got too much expectation. They got nityang. They got self. And then you feel, they don't know. They got ignorant. Both of them, all of them, get aging, sickness, and death. They don't know. Okay, anicca. Oh, you know already. Very sad, very sad. You know already, anicca. When you know anicca, then not take it as you, not regard as your, not you, not your, okay? Anatta. So just develop knowledge. Anicca, then anatta, not involved. Okay, let it be, let it go, not involved. You can do, but your mind not involved. And then you see suffering. Now people suffering a lot during COVID-19. Suffering a lot. Suffering to the body, but not suffering to your mind, because your mind just understanding anatta, not involved, not have any expectation, not attached, not have any desire. Let it be, let it go. One day you must aging, go aging and dead, go decay and dead. Okay. You feel safe. So you must teach your mind in this way. Everything you see, anicca. Can you see? See by understanding anicca. Is it okay? My house, okay? But in your heart, say, how long you can live? Until 100 or not? Maybe. After 5 years, 10 years, you pass away. Now, not your house anymore. Anicca, anatta. Remind yourself when you got thought about something. Anicca, don't seriously think too much. Anicca, not involved. Okay, not regard what you think belong to you as your, no. When you think, just remind yourself anicca. When you talk, remind yourself anicca. Anatta. Okay? Anatta means not involved, not take it as you or your. Just, okay? Just do what you can do, but not attached, not clinging as you or your. Okay? Let it be, let it go. So now, 1 hour, we sit meditation. Just open eye in the starting. Anicca. Your mind not running out because your mind understanding anicca and accept. Say again. Enough. Then when you do meditation, watch your breathing. Watch your breathing. You see your breathing by watching by concentration. But you see anicca, anatta by understanding. Seeing all mental qualities. Anicca, anatta. Whatever arising disappear, only mental quality. Good or bad, anicca. So you develop seeing with concentration and seeing with understanding or seeing with clear knowing. More understanding, it becomes clear knowing. More clear knowing, it becomes Dhamma eye. Okay? So when you practice Anapanasati, before we practice, watch your breathing, notice your breathing, awareness of your breathing, only. That is good for practicing samadhi. But now, if you would like to develop vipassana, watch your breathing, notice your breathing, awareness of your breathing, and see anicca. Whatever you got in all mental states, all phenomena, calmness, more or not calmness or still cut off. Don't fight, just regard it as anicca. So now, know your breathing, know anicca and anatta, or no suffering. If you can realize something suffer, then anatta. Watch your breathing in. No, watch and you're breathing, see breathing in and see anicca. Okay. Mm-hmm. You understand now? Now you look at me, or even a drink. No, you're drinking and no anicca. Then no desire, no attachment. We arise, self-realization, anicca. This is direct way. More you realize anicca anatta, become sunyata. And more anicca anatta sunyata, it become sunyata jeto vimutti. First, it become sunyata samadhi. More and more, it become sunyata vimokka. And the highest one is sunyata jeto vimutti. Okay, anatta, until your mind becomes clear knowing with power of mind, okay? With power of mind, stable, not running out, not lost, because you protect yourself by remind your mind, anicca. Come anatta together with concentration of breathing in, concentration of breathing out. And now, instead of concentration on my top, when you have to develop knowing anicca anatta, seeing anicca anatta, you must sit smart. Sit smart Like you go fighting smart. Look, sit smart and strong. Like when you go to the battle. Then the way you sit smart and strong, your mouth tuck in. Tuck in, not out open. No. If open, then you was killed. You were killed. Okay. You fight it. This is Tibetan technique. Tibetan technique. You must keep your mouth tucked in. For fighting inside, okay? If your mouth open, then you fall asleep. Okay? Lost. Because you only feel calm and don't know where to go. But if you want to know where to go, okay, tuck in. Very important, tuck in. Try, okay? Not, oh, that is no. Important your mouth, okay? Your mouth show your strength, okay? Your mouth show your strength. So now, what's your breathing, knowing your breathing, seeing your breathing, and if you want to see anything, you must more strong, upright, and your mouth tuck in. Because when your mouth tuck in, your heart open. Okay, if your mouth go down, your heart fall asleep. Okay. Okay. Try. This is Tibetan technique. Okay. And in Tibetan technique, your tongue, when you got tucked in, your tongue will touch the palate. This is Tibetan technique. And the one very good technique, Tibetan technique. And you sit upright, like you got two wings of eagle. Are you ready to fly? Okay, and to take the bite. Okay, put eagle wing on your shoulder and tuck in. Then how you know you got good tuck in? Inside your tongue touch the palate. I got this book from Tibetan master. I met this venerable in Australia, and we exchange technique together. They say Tibetan monk must strong, okay? Must be really strong, okay? Upright with wing, eagle wing on the shoulder, tuck in, and the tongue touch the palate. Okay, try, and now cross your eye. Can you see anicca or not? You never see anicca. You only see breathing in, breathing out. But if you need to see anicca today, you will be sitting upright and your mouth tuck in. And easy, your mouth tuck in and look at me. If you got a big smile, okay, smile. Then your mouth tuck in and the tongue touch the palate. Smile. Big smile. Big smile with metta. Okay. Okay. If you smile, your mouth cross and your chin. Keep your chin tuck in. Okay. If you not smile, your chin go down. Then you lost meditation. Okay. Keep your chin tucked in and your mouth crossed completely. And then you can feel inside the tongue touch the palate. Just keep big smile and keep tucked in your chin. ถ้าในจำเอามาค่ะโยชินทักอินโยเมาคอมเพลีโครดไนซ์ลี่ with smiling today with deep smileIf you can deep smile, then your tongue will touch the palate. Watch, notice, and see breathing together, seeing anicca, anatta. Keep more mindfulness, awareness, seeing anicca, anatta. Together with seeing your breathing in and breathing out. if you can see both waiting and anicca anatta, then you will be sitting upright, your chin tucked in, your mouth closed completely. Okay, your lip closed completely, mouth lip closed, and the tongue touch the palate. But if your face go down, the tongue not touch the palate. Today we just apply Tibetan technique. Keep your face upright, upright. Now open eye. Can you keep upright? Tuck in. Mouth lip closed. Inside, if you upright, your tongue will touch the palate. That means you will go up, 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 up. Okay? Inside, you go up, 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 up. If your mouth go down, then you will, consciousness will go down, 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 and your mouth open, and then your tongue go not touch the palate, then you go down, 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 fall asleep. Okay? This is Tibetan technique. I got exchange with Tibetan master in Sydney, or not Sydney, Melbourne. No, no, not Melbourne. In the capital of Sydney. What the capital? The capital. Okay, let's say in Australia.
Canberra.
Canberra. And he showed me how to sit meditation, Tibetan style. Very powerful. Like Long Pu Man. You can see Long Pu Man. Okay? You must sit in this way. Very powerful. Then you got very strong concentration on every moment of breathing. And you got emptiness. Tibetan monk, they go direct to emptiness. Okay, but I just let you go to emptiness, shunyata, step by step, by seeing anatta first. When you sit in a Tibetan style, your lip not open, mouth lip closed completely. Like very powerful meditation, or like you go fighting in the battle. But this is not the battle outside. This is a battle in your mind to let go kilesa, to get over all kilesa. seeing within every moment and seeing anicca anatta together. can just use Tibetan technique. Just feel on your shoulder. Got very big wing. The two wings of eagle on your shoulder. And you are ready to fly to Nippon. Fly to enlightenment. Now we will be flying together with very big two eagle's wing on the shoulder. Are you ready? Are you ready to follow me? Seeing, breathing clearly every moment, and seeing anicca, anatta, dukkha, anatta. Keep upright your face. Keep not upright your face. then your chin not tucking. If your face go down, your chin go down and your mouth open, and then you lost his subconscious. More you fly with two eagle wings, fly to first to sunyata, you must be bravely staying conscious in sunyata, stay conscious knowing anicca, anatta in sunyata. Or emptiness. More sunyata, more you can realize clearly anicca, anatta, dukkhang, anatta, and more in sunyata. Then it become more realization of sunyata, ceto vimutti. Direct to enlightenment or nippon, sunyata, ceto, vimutti. Cross over on the path to enlightenment with the Buddha, follow the Buddha, and all enlightenment one, and all enlightened one. And before we finish this session, just review how strong meditation you got today. Strong concentration. With knowing and seeing Shinjata. Or Anicjang Anatta in the beginning. Then share it to everybody in your family and everybody in your country with loving kindness and compassion. With smile to yourself for your good health, happiness, and all success. And we finish this session. Buddhang saranang kacchami dhammang saranang.คาชามิสังฆังสารนังคาชามิ May the Buddha, Dhamma, and Sangha protect you and your family with good health and all well-being with Dhamma eye in this very life. Sathu, sathu, sathu. Ah, very good today.